Alright, this is the Epiphone Gothless Paw with the EMGs. You can see it's in pretty good shape. There's one little minor cosmetic thing, like right there. A tiny bit of rust in the screws. It's been pretty much just sitting in the case. I'm just not a big fan of tremolos. I prefer fricks, bridges, hardtails, whatever the heck you call them. Here's the neck. The headstock. I have this set up on 11s in D standard. Just kind of got tired of messing with the fluid rows. Instead, I prefer the hardtails and such. That's the case right next to it. Alright, I'm going to flip this over so you can see the back. Oops. Okay. Back plate, I found.